This is our company's CBBS composite capture card, Fable 100 UVC capture card. Everyone think, what is the difference between the Fable 100 and another CBBS capture card? What is the difference? Hey, I will show you the difference. I will connect the two UVC capture card to the PC and run a video clip and show you what is the difference. You see, I use the Fable 100 CBBS capture card connect to the PC and edit the video source. CBBS, and audio. And I also added another CBBS capture card. And then I will turn on the OBS Studio and the side by side. Okay, this is Fable 100. This one is my company capture card. And this is another capture card side by side. And I will play two video clip. The first, I will show you the 3D comb filter function. You see, our capture card do not have a error color. And you see another capture card, you will see the Morley. You see, this is Morley. Morley, and why our capture card do not show the Morley? Because our capture card added the hardware 3D comb filter hardware function. So the video input to my capture card, the hardware 3D comb filter will process, and then it will be output the beautiful video. Okay. Second, I will show you the deinterlace. This is the interlace. You can see my video is very clear. Another will have a jacky. You see the jacky. My video, my capture card will get the beautiful video. It do not have a jacky. Okay, I will let you see again. I go to the Fable 100 only one. And play again. The first one is 3D comb filter. You see, it is very beautiful. And the other one is the interlace. This is my capture card. It's very beautiful. And then I will show you this. Another capture card, okay? Not good. It is not good. You see the jacky is very, very strong. Jacky, okay? Why our capture card can get the beautiful video? The two hardware function inside my capture card. One is the 3D comb filter hardware function. The second is the 3D deinterlace function. Okay. You know the CBBS signal. This is a CBBS signal. It is interlace. It is not progressive. Another capture card do not do the 3D interlace, so it will have the jacky. My capture card do the 3D interlace, it will have beautiful video. The another one is the 3D comb filter. They do not do. You will see the Morley. Okay, so my capture card. have a good video performance. That's the topic. I show you my Fabon 100 Cbps capture card have a good video performance. It not only have a good video performance, but it also have good video compatible. For example, it can work with the Raspberry Pi. Okay, it also can work with the Android phone. It is no problem. Fabon 100 Cbps capture card is my company's first product. Oh, I sell it about 10 years ago. When I sell this product on last time, it is the beautiful video in the world. Now, it also the best video in the world now. I wish you can use this capture card. Thank you. Bye bye.